about to paint a bowling pin in 19 seconds. First, you're going to take your light gray and paint the outline of your bowling pin. Now, you're going to start to add shading to the neck and base of your bowling pin, blending both of them out. You're going to take a dark gray and add a line for shading on the bottom. Then take your red and add two stripes in, removing a little color from the middle for your highlight, and that's it.